funny.
Now, right? Isn't that your...
Is there a problem, officer?
Depends.
We've got a bunch of reports about a vehicle matching this description involved in illegal activity.
I front.
Which means I got the power to impound it. Where you been tonight?
We're just here.
You, ID.
Dipshit. Nice name. Is that a car?
Yes, sir.
Yes, officer!
Where is he? Over there? Maybe I impounded the wrong one.
You on my way. Keys. Why do you need the keys? Keys. You want it back?
You got 10 days. We crush it. I think it's 10. Might be less. Drive safe.
Focus.
Just when it appeared the street racing problem might be under control, late last night, a swarm of racers took to the streets and caused thousands of dollars in property damage, leaving many to fear.
Focus.
Is needed. Now, more than ever, this act was unforgivable. And I promise that I will do everything in my power to make sure that it does not happen.
You know, that sounds just like the kind of thing someone would do if they're trying to be noticed. Nah, nothing. You don't miss me. Nah. You hear that? Anna said you were good. You have to get in the lead. Why'd you quit? I know she doesn't see it yet. But shit, neither do I. There's no consequences. More than just losing your crew. And after last night, I am amazed she hasn't come to Brian. Yeah.
One cup.
Yes, you're free. May have something for you. Old friend of mine has been bugging me. Wants to see what you got first hand. To connect them. Thinking maybe it might be worth your while. Sure, I'll check it out. Thanks. No worries. Let's get this thing.
Raziel, I got your number from Anna. Long story short, when someone in this town wants